The Volturi are the closest thing my world has to royalty.
The Volturi are the oldest known coven of vampires in the Twilight universe.
They keep everything in order amongst their kind.
They enforce the law.
They're a very powerful group. I play Arrow. He's so dangerous and deadly.
Marcus, if anyone's thinking of treason, he can sniff them out.
Caius is perpetually angry.
Arrow, Caius, and Marcus are in charge. They've got their minions, Jane kind of being the foremost.
Jane is the secret weapon. She looks kind of innocent, but really her power is pretty evil.
Alec is one of the henchmen. I have the ability to cut off senses.
Dimitri is the protector and expert tracker.
Felix is one of the enforcers and very brutally, animalistically powerful.
We run into some problems with them.
No!
A little bit of a fight does break out.
Against a 6'7" vampire.
He doesn't have a hope in hell of winning a fight.
It's on much more of a grand scale than anything we did in Twilight.
We're trying to rejig the style of the fighting on this show to give us something different.
JJ will essentially present ideas to me for different moves or incidents, but also just sort of eyeballing the set and thinking, what can I break here?
They pretty much destroy the whole set.
It looks cool.
Here we go. Roll camera. 3, 2, 1, action.